The LNP will host its International Women's Day event at a men's only club in Brisbane. As the Minister for Women, does the Prime Minister think this is right?
There'll be silence. There'll be silence on both sides of the House. There'll be silence on both sides of the House. It's male only. I'm interested to see how the women got in, but the Prime Minister has the call.
Well, Madam Speaker, this is just how wonderful this broad church that I lead is. Just how wonderful the broad church that I lead is. Obviously, they've now broken down the last barrier and they've made the men-only club admit women. Admit women! Isn't that fantastic? At last, this bastion of chauvinism has admitted women. They've admitted women, and they've done it on International Women's Day because of the Liberal National Party. Good on the Liberal National Party, smashing the glass ceiling yet again. Yet again, we're smashing the glass ceiling. I say congratulations, and thank God that bastion of old-fashioned chauvinism has finally collapsed like the walls of Jericho at the trumpet cry of the Liberal National Party. Good on you.